KimSooHyun and KimJiWon are the hottest names on Korean screens at the moment because of their love affair in the drama Queen of Tears. The two of them continuously top the reputation charts together these days. In addition to having explosive chemistry and outstanding appearance in the drama, KimJiWon, KimSooHyun also received great attention because of their seemingly extremely close relationship behind the camera. Previously, at the press conference to launch the project, the Kim couple was suspected of not being very close, as they did not have many intimate gestures, especially not holding hands. However, when behind the scenes of the film and project promotion programs and interviews were released, the audience sees the opposite. KimJiWon, KimSooHyun are extremely close. Specifically, backstage or during drama promotions, KimSooHyun, KimJiWon have almost no separation. They are more intimate than on screen, constantly laughing and observing each other very carefully. The audience also compared the Kim couple with the legendary Korean screen couple Sun Yi Jin Yun Bin. In an unintentional moment of a project promotion interview, the way they accidentally looked at each other and then KimSooHyun suddenly smiled was exactly like the Binjin couple. Not to mention before that, the wedding scene in Queen of Tears was also completely inspired by the Binjin couple's wedding, which makes the audience look forward to a second Binjin of the Korean screen. Most especially when looking at KimSooHyun's personal page these days, the audience discovered that he posted a lot of photos and every photo seemed to intentionally show off his wedding ring in the film. Netizens suspect that this is not just a film prop, but also an item that KimSooHyun especially treasures and wants to show off.
Thank you for watching our videos on Korean ENT channel. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the like and share buttons to update the latest news of the day.